Where should I start?
Do you have any leads?
The Volus merchant Pitney 4 is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him.
Oh, what the hell?
Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the Eclipse base.
Well, I've got to get back to my station. And I guess I've got to take you with me.
Thank you, Shepard.
Quite disarming. I gotta talk to this Pitney 4 guy again. We are barred once again. A sorry barrier. Pitney 4. Does this guy have anything to say?
I hear you can buy red sand from the Eclipse. Just don't cross him.
I don't trust that Volus. There's something about him.
True that, true that.
Hello again, Earth Clan. Did you speak to the detective?
Earth Clan. You lied.
You said you didn't know anything about all this. You got one chance to change that statement.
What do you mean, Earth Clan? Oh dear. Please put that away. I'll be cooperative, I swear.
Well, good
Tell
for you.
Tell me everything.
I smuggled a chemical onto Ilium that boosts biotic powers in combat. It also is toxic.
Oh.
I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse. So they are perturbed and want to kill me.
He brought this on yourself.
Sounds like you're a swindler and your actions finally caught up with you.
True and true. But I haven't survived as a merchant this long without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
I need a ship name.
The Eclipse recently smuggled someone off-world. I need the name of the ship she left on.
I don't know about their people smuggling operations. They must keep records in their base. I do have a pass card they issued me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy.
You did, huh? Cracking your knuckles.
Take it. But be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous. You should be able to get into the Merc base now. It's the elevator back that way, to your right.
Right, that needed a pass card.
Cops don't admit it, but the Eclipse sisters run this area.
I wanted to be a Justicar when I was young. Every Asari does, I guess.
Oh, Samara's hanging out here. Right, right. I figured they put her in a cell or something. Just gonna sit back there? Maybe she's so... Her code is so strict that they... She knows she's not gonna go anywhere.
Please don't start trouble about my prisoner. Trust me, I'd release her right now if I could. It's a great honor to have a Justicar here, but I could do without the honor of having her kill me.
I'd like to avoid killing you, Detective. Unfortunately, the moment my code dictates I must, I will. There is only the code.
She says this kind of thing like she's talking about what to eat for dinner.
Couldn't help but notice she's not in the cell. Of course... You know she's not going to go anywhere, that's why.
You're not going to lock her up?
Any attempt to put me in a passive restraint system will be regarded as a hostile action, and I will be forced to attack.
Oh.
Yeah, that.
Okay, that then.
I told you, I can't release Samara yet, so talking to me still won't do any good.
I have to go.
I don't care where you're going. Just do something to get Samara to leave.
Well, you refuse, so...
Find a way into the Eclipse hideout. Wasea, their leader, must have a record of the ship name.
Wasea? Shia Wasea.
I don't trust that Volus. There's something about him.
He's evil. Saving.
You've been spotted.
Suspenseful music.
Weakening their integrity.
Oh my. Firing. That blow up or that it released some kind of contagion?
You're dead.
It's like a red gas or something. Alright, nothing's working. Thing you doing. Thank you.
Deploying warp field!
Try to limit things. Scimitar assault shotgun. Alright. Shepherd, Grunt, Jack, and Jacob can use. Cool. Someone we found, right? So he's automatically using it? I don't know which one's better. We'll have him use it. What the hell? Alright, can I run through here? I'm full. I'm full of clips. Okay, I don't need anything. Someone's hiding. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Wait, stop! I didn't fire my weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot.
Whatever. Pretend to keep breathing.
I'm not one of them. I'm new. I thought being Elnora the Mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really
Elnora
like.
Elnora the Mercenary.
You chose your side, Elnora, and you lost.
Screw that, bitch!
Ooh! Change your tune, quick. I don't know, I kinda wish I hadn't chosen that option. Sample 634 analysis? I mean, was you being genuine? I don't even know. That's a gray area, right? Sample 634 analysis.
This is valuable.
Cool. Biotic damage. Yeah, I feel bad about that. I think that's maybe one quick time event I shouldn't have hit. Oh well. Delay now. We must go forward. Crap. Oh man. Yeah, huh? Oh, well, that doesn't work.
On the ground, now!
Noisy around here, huh?
Weapons free, Eclipse.
Ow. Brunt is crazy. We got a lot of crazy people on our team. Hack an Eclipse terminal. Blue. A lot of blank space and amber on the bottom. That's right. 2,000 credits. Nice. Save. Cool. And up we go. What awaits us?
They've seen us.
Watch your shot, Shepard.
Hey, because you run ahead of my gun, so watch yourself.
Authorized for lethal force.
Get to cover.
Impact shot.
Cool. Loving the concussive shot lately. Did they even use my gun this time? I'm not sure. That was not effective. There's some ammo down here. Now I think I'm full at this point. I'm not even sure. Okay, so I can hold 360. Let's run out of this toxic crap. Credits, nice.
Here we go. Weakening their integrity. Come on.
Toxic canister. I don't think we need more toxic canisters.
Spread your matter to the sea.
Supposed to use your throw field. That's my own way of throwing. Gunship? We got a gunship. Oh my god.
I'll put them down!
Mind over matter!
Oops. Did I do that? I was trying to aim for that person. I'm in too much toxicity crap. I can't hang out there. Thousand platinum.
On the ground now. Incoming.
Impact event.
Ha ha. They both scream a lot. Who's incoming?
Destabilizing their bodies.
Whence comes it? We'll grab this clip. Oh, I see him.
One falls.
I'll tear you apart.
Oh my.
You're dead.
Dead meat, I tell you.
Right on your ass.
Gotcha.
Embrace the sea. Go in peace.
Go in pieces. Nah, don't charge.
I'll put them down!
Not if I put them down first. Oh, well, that doesn't work very well. Okay. What else? More peoples? Well, that music is kicking up now. No can save. I see you.
Time to fight!
I can't drop down, but I can go down. What about that gunship I saw? Don't mind, guys. Come back this way. Oh, good. I got a clip. How are you doing? Can I save? Yay. Salvage. Medical station. Data file.
Well, it's official. Little baby Elnora is finally a full-fledged Eclipse merc. I earned my uniform last night when I killed that ridiculous bolus. A close exploding rounds. Blew the little bastard's suit wide open. I can't wait to see some real action. Next time I go home, my friends are going to be so jealous.
Now I don't feel so bad.
Elnora was the killer. You were right to be suspicious of her.
Figure that detective would want this.
That's the one we killed, right? With the renegade action? Yeah, I feel a lot better now. I just saved, though. Get away from that
wall. We've been spotted.
And I can't go by that wall. Freaking nice. Game. Doesn't work, damn it.
You Yeah! Right on your ass!
Requesting assistance.
Wait! I'll put them down!
My cover's not working, so I appreciate any assistance you guys could give me. Oh, we're really wide open here. There's nothing but fragile crates. This doesn't look good. Save right here? Thank you. What the hell was that? You guys breaking crates? Scaring me. Making my adrenaline go. Yeah, that gunship's coming, isn't it? That was a warning when we saw it before, I think.
Gunship above.
Oh! Well, that was quick. Oh, I gotta find somewhere to hide from that. This is too low for cover. Unless there's something over there I can use. It's very close though, isn't it?
Gunship above.
They've seen us.
I think I'm vulnerable there. Maybe I'm okay here. Warp it.
It's dust.
It's too far away, I guess. Oh! This could be a problem. I should have stayed where I was then.
Yeah, right on your ass.
Ah. Okay.
Gunship above.
They've seen us.
Incendiary ammo for him. I don't think he can hit it back here, but or back there.
The body's dust.
Where else can I hide? I guess I'll look behind those barrels. Got it. Is that it? Well, it wasn't that bad. As long as you knew where the hell to hide. That's loud. Oh, we're exactly sure that's coming from that sound. That's interesting though. I wonder if that's some kind of glitch. Oh, there's another clip up here. Need clips. Thank you. We made it past that crap. There's a med kit. Bypass the door. Goody goody gumdrop. What's up here? The Y? Where's the Y? Here. Here. We have access.
This looks like a shipping manifest. It shows that Pitney 4 sold 2,000 units of Minigen X3 to the Eclipse. With 600 units of red sand.
Oops.
This isn't the information Samara needs, but it proves the Volus is a criminal.
Valuable information to the Volus.
We'll see.
Let's worry about that after we find the ship name.
It's so alarming how quickly they draw their weapons. So sudden. 6,000 credits. Hello? You okay? The hell? Are you drunk?
I am a biotic god.
What?
I think things, and they happen. Fear me, lesser creatures, for I am biotics made flesh.
You're high.
I don't know what drugs you're on, but stay back and I won't shoot you.
You will regret your scandalous words. I am a great wind that will sweep all before me like a great wind. A great biotic wind. Yes, the Asari injecting so many drugs into me was terrifying.
What?
But then I began to smell my greatness.
They did that to you? Sorry?
They may laugh when I fall over, but they don't know what I know in my head. That I know that I am amazingly powerful. Fear me?
Grunt. I almost called him Rex. I miss Rex. Where'd you come from?
Are you part of Pitney Force Trade Group?
When I was mortal, I worked for Pitney. Poor soul is probably terrified that I have not returned.
Don't think he's reported anything.
I get the distinct impression Pitney prefers money to friends.
Bah! I will wreak a just revenge upon his people.
Uh-huh.
But first, the leader of these mercenaries is in the next room.
Oh, good. We're looking for her.
I shall toss Wasea about like a rag doll.
You want to help us?
This idiot is no challenge to anyone.
I will tear her apart. My biotics are unstoppable.
This is evil to do this. We're right behind you. Go get her.
Charge.
An ill wind blows upon Wasea, captain of the Eclipse Sisters. After me!
Go. You're just gonna fall over, aren't you? Oh, that's a lot of renegade that I got there. Way to go! I'm assuming he went towards the door. And not the other way. Okay. Figures he was hanging out by the snack machine. I guess he got the munchies. Saving.
That's all of them.
That's all of them. Well, there he is. She's pretty. No Liara, but she's pretty. That's so funny. Oh. Hello. How are you today? Hope you enjoy your last drink.
Everything's gone to hell since we smuggled that filthy creature off-world. First a Justicar shows up. Now you.
Yeah. Now me.
At least I can take pleasure in turning your head into a pulpy mass!
Sounds beautiful.